Welcome back to Writing Wednesdays, where I share content around helping you become a better writer and copywriter online. In today's video, you probably could have guessed it by the title, but we're gonna talk about my current favorite social media platform by far, and that is Twitter. Now, if you're trying to build an audience and a full-time income through writing online, it doesn't get much better than Twitter right now. So in this video, you'll discover 7 different ways with live examples of how you can make money online writing on Twitter in 2021. So let's jump into the first way right now. So the first way to make money writing on Twitter is to use it to sell services. And all this is you have a skill or a service that you help clients with, and you're tweeting on Twitter, and you're starting conversations, you're getting engagement, and you're getting clients through your writing. So you're sharing your value, you're sharing how you help people, you're sharing your skill set and your client results. You're using that to generate interest. And anyone who engages with your tweets who might be a fit, you can start conversations and relationships and hopefully get clients through direct messages and direct outreach. So a good example of someone who does this, who uses Twitter to sell services, is a guy named Chase Diamond. And Chase runs an email marketing agency that's done over $50 million for their clients. And he uses Twitter, he's tweeting every day. He uses it to generate interest, get engagement, provide value, provide tips for email marketing for e-commerce brands. And I'm sure he's starting conversations and getting clients through direct messages and people who are seeing his tweets and wanting to learn more about how he can help them through his service. And I know Chase also sells digital products as well. So he's using Twitter as a way to generate interest and generate conversations for his agency services and his digital products. And that leads me to my second way, which is tiny digital products, using your writing on Twitter to sell tiny digital products. Now, what is a tiny digital product? It is a digital product that is under $100 that takes you a few days to create and that can sell and be delivered on autopilot, meaning you don't have to do anything to sell the product and you don't have to do anything to deliver it. It's all automatic. So an example of someone who does this is a guy named Daniel Vassallo or Vassallo. I'm not really sure how you say his last name, but he sells a course on Amazon Web Services and also how to grow a Twitter following or how to grow a Twitter audience. So these are products that are anywhere from $30 to $60. And he has sold multiple 6 figures of these tiny digital products just through his Twitter following. So every day he's writing new tweets, he's sharing value, he's sharing insights, he's sharing content, and he's driving people back to his profile. And when they look in his bio, they are seeing his products or the links to his products that they can buy there. And the third way is if you're more technical, if you're selling a SaaS product, software as a service. So if you're a SaaS founder, or you're thinking about starting a SaaS, or you're writing on behalf of a SaaS client, you're trying to help them get more customers for their SaaS, Twitter is a great place to do that. So a lot of founders on Twitter, they are using it to generate new customers and new sales for their SaaS. A few examples are Sahil. He's the owner and founder of Gumroad, which is how info product sellers and course sellers, they use Gumroad to sell their products. So he uses Twitter to get new customers and sales and users for Gumroad. There's people like the Pack Brothers who use Twitter to sell clean leads, which is, it helps agency owners find and get more leads for their agency. And there's people like, I just recently found this account called SaaS Wizard. He sells info products and he also uses Twitter to sell his SaaS products. So if you sell a SaaS product or you are looking to sell a SaaS product or you're doing it on behalf of clients, Twitter is a great way to get new users and customers for that SaaS product. The fourth way is through coaching. So if you sell any kind of coaching, whether one-on-one or group coaching, Twitter and writing on Twitter is a great way to get interest and get new clients for your coaching program. So there's a guy named Dan Goh. He is in the fitness space. He does fitness coaching and he has a multi 7-figure company in the fitness coaching space. And he uses Twitter to generate interest and get clients for his coaching business. So he's super active on Twitter. He's tweeting every day and he has links in his bio to book a call with him for his coaching program. And he uses this as a main source of leads and clients for his coaching business. So if you sell any kind of coaching and you're trying to build an audience and you're trying to gauge interest and get clients organically, Twitter is an amazing place to do that. The fifth way is through cohort-based courses. So if you don't know what that is, I'm gonna link to a video above or below here on my digital marketing trends video. It tells you exactly what a cohort-based course is and why I believe it's gonna be a massive trend this year. So if you are selling a cohort-based course, Twitter is an amazing platform to build your audience and get new students for that course. So there's a couple guys that come to the top of my head that use Twitter pretty actively to sell cohort-based courses. The first is a guy named David Perrell. He has amazing content on writing and he has a program called Rite of Passage, multi-7-figure company or program, and he uses Twitter as his main way to generate interest, get people into his program, and to relaunch it every quarter he opens up enrollment for the program. So Rite of Passage, David Perrell, check them out. Also, Tiago Forte has a program called Building a Second Brain, which is a cohort-based course. He uses Twitter to generate interest and build his audience and get people and students into that program as well. So if you sell any kind of cohort-based course or just courses in general, then writing on Twitter is a great way to make money and generate sales for that. Number six is a paid email newsletter. Now all this is, you have an email newsletter and then you also have a premium portion or premium content in your newsletter that you charge people either annually or monthly recurring to access. So there's a guy named Anthony Pompliano. He sends out one free weekly newsletter and he also has a paid option where you can get 5 email newsletters for $50 or $100 a year. I can't remember what I paid, but he writes on Twitter to generate traffic to this newsletter. And he's in the financial, crypto, Bitcoin space. So he has a huge audience on Twitter. He's writing every day. He's using Twitter to generate traffic and new users for his paid email newsletter. And on the back of that, in the newsletter, he has offers to other products, other platforms, things that he's recommending, sponsorship deals, and other products and services that either he has or his partners have. So he is using Twitter as a platform to generate massive interest for his main product, which is the paid email newsletter. And on the back of that, he has all these other products and services and partnership deals that he offers in the newsletter. So if you have a paid email newsletter, writing on Twitter is a great way to get new users for that. Now, the seventh way to make money writing on Twitter is something that you probably have never thought of. And I saw somebody recently actually doing this and talking about how he does this. And that is ghostwriting tweets for other people and other brands or individuals. Now, there's a guy named JK Molina on Twitter. Go ahead and follow him. He talks about how he charges $2,000 a month to write 4 tweets per day for other accounts. So he helps them to build their audience and grow their accounts on Twitter. And he charges a $2,000 a month as a service to write these tweets for these accounts. And he has multiple different accounts now. I think he said he's over 10K per month just ghostwriting, and he lives in a third world country. And all he does is every day he writes tweets for these different accounts. He helps them build their account, get new followers, get engagement, get sales for their products. And he offers that as a service. Now, the good thing about this is he's already very good at writing tweets on Twitter. And you can tell by just following his account. So now if he wants to sell his own products, which I think he just started selling his own products, he can do that, right? He can sell his own info products. He can sell his own programs or courses or coaching. Anything else on this list, he can choose to sell those because he already knows how to write on Twitter. So his journey is interesting because he started off ghostwriting. He started off offering a service and writing other people's tweets and growing their accounts. And now he's starting to grow his personal brand based on the results that he got for his other clients. So those were the 7 different ways to make money writing on Twitter in 2021 and beyond. If you guys enjoyed this and got value out of this, give me a like and make sure you subscribe below if you're not already. Like I said, writing on Twitter is, in my opinion, the best way right now to build an audience and to monetize that audience. I hope you got some ideas on how to do that in this video. And do me a favor, in the comments, let me know, out of these 7 ways to make money writing on Twitter in 2021, which one interested you most and which one do you think you would go with? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. Now, one more thing. If you missed my video on how to grow an audience on Twitter fast, make sure you watch that. I'll link to it above or below this video so you can have easy access. And in the next video, we're gonna talk about how to write viral posts that get you a ton of organic traffic on Twitter. So stay tuned for that. Take care, and I'll talk to you soon.